Hi, everybody. Matt Laughlin along with Blake Coleman. We're here at the line change concession stand behind Section 12 at Prudential Center. It's a Tex-Mex menu. What do we need to know? What is Tex-Mex?
Tex-Mex is a lot of meat, a lot of cheese, sour cream, guac, pico, jalapenos, you name it.
All right, well, let's kick it off with the Kickin' Frito Pie.
Yeah, it's a big deal down there.
You gotta have a nice layer.
Carne here, mix it up a little bit.
It smells good from here.
Whew, that's some good flavor. Load this bad boy up.
Nice.
Yes, sir, I guess.
Cheddar.
Some onions here.
Yeah.
Sprinkle those in.
And to kick it up a little bit, what would Tex-Mex be without some jalapenos?
That's the stuff right there, Matty.
That is it. The Kickin' Frito Pie. Next up, Big O' Texas Tots.
We'll load her up with these nice little tater tots here. Nice and crispy.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. All right, smoked brisket on top here. Mm. Extra in there, yep, like it.
We've got to add a little barbecue sauce. Mm-hmm. Then we're going to throw in cheddar cheese.
Whoa. A little pico de gallo. Splash this one up in the side here.
There you go. Then we got a little guacamole.
A little sour cream.
And then we got to kick it up a notch. And that's what makes it kicking. Big O' Texas Tots, Blake Coleman style. No Tex-Mex menu would be complete without chicken enchilada.
Served it up over a little yellow Spanish rice as well.
Yeah, we've got the house-made red enchilada sauce on top. Don't be stingy with the cheddar cheese.
A scoop of pico de gallo.
A little of guacamole.
Green is good. Sour cream.
Let's make sure we fire it up.
Love it.
Now that is a meal. So Blake, it's been terrific. Look what you have created. I know the fans are going to enjoy it. But maybe we can add a little something extra.
Yeah, it looks like it's missing a little something. Maybe put a little pickle in here and a little pickle on this enchilada here.
Nice. Fans, come on out to the line change concession stand. I promise you, you won't be disappointed.